I'd hate to be her husband when she gets mad. Honey, I apologize for not doing the dishes. Please put down the roach spray. Please put down the... I'm sorry I didn't do the dishes. I fell asleep early. All right, I'm sorry. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry. I didn't use his name in vain. I said Jesus Christ. I didn't say... Oh, all right, I'll do the dishes. Please, put the roach spray down. I can't even understand what you're saying. I just hear it in your voice that you're angry and you're pointing at the dishes. Oh, all right. Okay, yes, fine. All right. I'll take out the garbage also. Calm down. Just please put the roach spray down. All right. I said I'd do the dishes. Jesus Christ. Hey, I don't see why you gotta be bringing up. I don't see why you gotta be bringing up shit from like 2 months ago. Why is your brother blowing a horn for some reason? What is he even doing here still? And now your cousin over there, he's blowing a horn for some reason. What? All right. Okay. Jesus Christ. I didn't know you. Our arguments would come with musical accompaniments. I think I'm involved in some kind of weird ritual right now. I don't know what's going on. When they started blowing like these weird horns in there. I'm not the tag people I know that are Spanish looking up on what they're saying.